most unusual looking dogs in the world.
It looks like a mop, a big, giant, moving mop.
There's no sight like seeing this dog run across a field. These cords are swinging all over the place.
The Pooley is a bona fide head turner. So rare that less than 150 new Pooley pups are registered every year in the U.S. Compared to over 60,000 golden retriever pups. The Pooley is an ancient dog, and records show they were working the Hungarian plains during the 9th century.
The Pooley was originally bred in Hungary as a dog that would assist sheep farmers to herd the sheep.
The Pooley's herding style is very different from many other herding dogs. The Border Collie uses eye control to stare down sheep, and an Australian cattle dog will typically nip at their heels. But a Pooley uses assertive, bouncy movements and a high-pitched bark.
They are dogs who have a lot of drive and a lot of intensity.
Pooley come in solid black, rusty black, gray, and white.
Most of these dogs are black. There's only about 2% that come in a light white color. And the reason for this is simply because sheep respond better to dark-colored dogs.
Pooley are incredibly fast and are able to change direction in an instant.
They're very agile dogs.
The Pooley actually has great eyesight, despite what it may look like from the outside. And when viewed from the side, the body and legs actually look like a square. And most distinctive of all is the weather-resistant, dreadlock-adorned coat.
They have a very soft, plush undercoat with a very profuse top layer. And as those two kind of tangle with one another, they form these circular little cords that look very much like dreadlocks.
Those profuse cords served a purpose on the Hungarian plains.
The cords actually create a barrier from the elements and from predators.
Imagine a wolf who tries to attack a Pooley. All he'd really get a mouthful of is corded hair.
Pooley love being the center of attention and can make excellent family pets.
A Pooley is a dog that probably does best in a family without younger children.
Their intelligence and willingness to work make them fairly easy to train if you start early. The Pooley adapts well to all climates and, like most dogs, requires daily exercise. Overall, the Pooley is a hardy breed, but they can get eye infections if the hair around the eye gets matted.
They do have issues with hip dysplasia. They do have some eye issues.
Those with little time for grooming should not get this breed. Those dreadlocks are a lot of work to maintain.
One by one, individually, you split each cord down to the skin. And then after you've done that, which could take hours, you've got to bathe the dog.
It can take them up to 3 days for all of their cords to dry.
In general, the Pooley is well-suited to all climates and is a sturdy breed. They're one of the most high-maintenance dogs to groom. Their intelligence makes them easy to train. And they fare best as family pets with more experienced dog owners with older, gentle children.